now we are playing games of Aeneas Island Treasury. This game is so long time forgotten by children right now because of the technology and also for modern times. And this is the name of this is Katuta Games. So what is important thing is that the children or the young children is get to learn about the numbers. So what the character or characteristic they need to play in this game? The first is a lamp. This is a lamp. We get the table here, we get number 4, 3, 2, and 1, and we need a simple rock. Oke, adik, jadi kita akan bermain main game. Namanya adik siapa? Nardo. Adik siapa? Jadi adik. Oke, adik. Echa, adik Nardo sama adik. Jadi cara mainnya seperti ini. Nanti kita kasih batunya di angka 1. Terus adik ngomong number 1. Terus adik ucap 2, 3, 4. Bisa? Bisa, oke. Jadi siapa yang mau coba dulu?
Number 2.
Number 2.
1, 2, 4, 3,
1,
3.
Oke. Siapa lagi? Kevin. Coba diangkat 3. Number 3. Ngomong dulu. Kalau nggak ngomong,
three.
Ngomong dulu. Bilang number 3 1 2 4 2 1 3.
Number 4
bisa lagi sudah oke lanjut
ketiga kau
mau coba lagi? Jadi caranya sudah lagi ya, bang praktekkan sekali lagi ya.
Oke.
Okay. Jadi caranya seperti ini. Contohnya mau adik Echa lempar ke nomor 2, bilang number 2. Berapa? Number 2. 1 3 4. Kembali 3. Ambil nomor 2 nya jangan disebutin lagi. 1 finish. Coba. Langsung. Once again.
Number 3. 5. 1 2 4 5.
Number 1. Lancar. 2 3 4. Ngomong. 3
lompat.
3 2 2. Ambil batunya. Lancar. Finish. Oke, kakak bisa
lagi.
Nomor berapa? Number
2.
Number 2. 1 3 4. 3. Take your rock. 1 and finish. Okay, are they there? So, that's the first game of the Aeneas Island. That's so long forgetting. And we can prove now this game is so fun games. And you can see also, this is children. This old children. This also forget this game. Even this now, this time in the 2020, it's forgotten. But they do not know if this game is a reality of the true games from the Aeneas Island. Thank you so much. Oke, sekarang kita akan belajar bernyanyi mengenai organ tubuh manusia,
yeah.
Tapi di dalam bahasa Inggris. Jadi pertama nanti abang akan menyanyikan sambil memperagakannya, baru adik-adik nanti mengikuti gerakan abang. Jadi lagunya seperti begini. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. And stand here, and mouth, and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Gimana, bisa?
Bisa.
Oke, sekarang adik-adik. Namanya siapa? Kakak? Kakak Echa. Kakak
Echa,
namanya?
Kakak
Echa sama Kakak Nardo ya. Jadi kita ini sekarangnya Kakak Echa sama Kakak Nardo ikuti gerakan sama abang. 3, 2, 1.
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. And arms, and ears, and mouth, and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes.
Oke, mantap tulisannya. Oke, sekali lagi ya. Sekarang, Abang Nardo sama Kakak Esa sama Abang Nardo. Coba kiri. Biar lebih bagus tadi. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Tiga, ya.
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, and ear, and mouth, and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, and ear, and mouth, and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes.
Now we will sing the song again with the girl. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. 1, 2, 3.
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. And eyes, and ear, and mouth, and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes.
Lebih cepat.
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. And eyes, and ear, and mouth, and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes.
Oke, tepuk tangan keren.
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. And mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. 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 Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes.